Like always, I am never prepared for this. Hey guys, welcome back to Explore Horizons. If you're new here, my name's Cassie. I'm here to show you how to learn, grow, and earn with social media. So if that sounds like something that interests you, then hit that subscribe button. So over the next week or so, I'm going to be going over how to grow your social media account, because that's one of the questions that I get asked all the time. I'm only going to be going over the most popular ones, because if I do all of them, then you guys are going to get really bored and I don't want that. I'm going to be going over how to get more engagement with Instagram, how to get more subscribers on YouTube, and how to grow your followers on Twitter and Snapchat. So I do have all of them, including LinkedIn and Facebook groups and Facebook pages. And I will leave a link in the description box where you can find them. And like I said before, I don't want you guys to get bored, so I'm only going to be listing top 5 ways, because if I list some of them which are the top 20, you're going to be here for ages, you're going to get bored, and you're going to leave. So, like I said, I don't want that. So, I'm only going to be doing the top 5. So, after all that blab, let's get started with how to grow your Snapchat follow. Number 1 is get your Snapchat code. This is what people are going to use to add you with the app, so it's best to just start with this one. Number 2 is get your Snapchat add me URL. This works for people that are on desktop as well as people that are on their mobile. This is just a link that if you can add into your email, you can add into your email signatures, and when people click on it, it'll take them to your postcode where they can add you. Number 3, get your Snapchat code and print it on your business card. This way, when you hand them out, they'll have a way for them to add you on Snapchat already. Number 4 is get a ghost code. Now, this is just an app that I recently discovered as well. It's been around for a while, but basically what it is it's just an app that lets you rank and vote for who's a good Snapchatter, you know, people that are good to follow. Number 5 is use your Snap code for your profile picture on Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, anything. Anywhere you can put a profile picture, use that. So that's it for this one. As always, the link is in the description box below to the blog post where I have all complete 10. So don't forget to add me on Snapchat. Literally all you really see is my dog, because he is the highlight of my life. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. I've left a link in the description box below as well where you can pin this video and share it with a friend. I'd love for you to come hang out with me. As always, I do videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I've been a bit slack last week, but it was hectic trying to get out all these posts for you guys. So I'm back on track. I'm back doing it 3 times a week. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!